Hello and welcome to the Law of Money. Surya Bhatia, as always, joins me. One of the big dilemmas that people seem to have, Surya, is that how many mutual fund schemes do I really need? Now, I know that there is no one size fits all. It will depend from the amount of money that you're investing, your risk appetite, etc. But typically, where would you put a full stop on the number of schemes that a person should have?
See, there is no defined numbers which you can say that you should have 5, 10, 15 schemes. But definitely for a retail investor, the ideal number of schemes should not be more than 5 to 6 at best. I think you should not cross that number, because even having larger number of schemes beyond this can actually lead to over diversification, and that is also not helpful in most of the times. So what we always recommend is that just diversify your portfolio within the equity base. Have one large cap, one multi cap, one mid cap, maybe a balanced fund, and if you need a tax saving, add a ELSS. That makes it a number of 5 schemes in your portfolio. So there is no need to further add to it. Maybe if you want to have a couple of schemes, you can actually have 2 mid caps, because we believe that the mid cap theme is something which is very centric to a fund house and a fund manager. So you can play that theme little more diversified. So but having a large cap scheme, multiple numbers, just doesn't make sense. Having an ALSS number, multiple schemes, doesn't make sense. So 5 to 6 schemes is what you really need to have, and that's all about it. If something is not performing and you want to add more, please delete at least one of the scheme in which you are adding as a category. You cannot just add on because the other one is not doing well. If there is a reason, we can understand. But broadly, you should not cross that limit. Over diversification will never help you.